nicest gym that I've ever seen before.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Cutler is on your screen right now. And that's Cutler, an interesting story. Tell us about him.
School-age friend of the Young Bucks. He broke into the business with them. But then after about 5 years in the professional wrestling business, left the business to start his own family. But the bug never goes away. And Cutler, back here in professional wrestling and back in AEW.
Yeah, but look who he's got first of all.
Dragons might not be real, but you know it is real.